Hey there, Jennifer from Tarl Speech with your two for Tuesday. We have two words today that are pronounced exactly the same, but they have different meanings and different spellings. And the words are altar, which is a noun meaning an elevated place or structure, especially in religious ceremonies, and alter, a verb meaning to make different. Here are the words. So to say these words correctly, we're going to think about two beats or two syllables in these words. All and then ter. So let's start with that first syllable, the all. This part of the word sounds like the word all. And to do that, you're going to open your mouth in a wide oval shape. This will help you get the tip of your tongue down and the back of your tongue pulled up for that ah. Next, close your mouth. And as you close your mouth, keep your lips pulled back. Think about smiling a little bit so that you don't pucker. You do not want to pucker. You want to keep your lips back while you move your tongue up to touch the back of your top front teeth. All. 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 Next, for syllable number two, you're going to start with the T sound. Touch the tip of your tongue to the back of your top front teeth, and you're going to pull that tongue down and let the air puff out. And then we're going to end with that sound. To make the sound, you have a few options. The key is that your tongue is not touching your teeth for the sound. The tip of your tongue can be either pointed down with the back of your tongue pulled up, or the back of your tongue can be pulled up with the tip of your tongue flipped back. Whichever one works for you. The key is, again, do not touch your teeth. If you touch your teeth, it's going to sound like an L sound. Tip number two, keep your lips in a square, tense shape. The reason for this is if you pucker too much, it'll sound like a W. Or if your mouth is too relaxed, it'll sound like an sound. So square, tense lips, tip of the tongue down or flipped back. Ter. Let's put it all together. All, ter, all, ter, alter, 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 alter. And now for a sentence. The priest will alter the altar during Lent and will alter the altar again on Easter. Give it a try. People are going to notice the difference. If you found this helpful, please share this with your friends and give us a like. Don't forget to subscribe so you never miss a video. If you're looking for more help, check out our products on iTunes and Google Play and our classes at Tarl Speech and Udemy. Thanks, everyone. Have a great week.